up on signs? You're not imagining it, Pisces. Today, your intuition is more sharply tuned than ever, which is really saying something for the zodiac soothsayer. The sun in your mystical 12th house is perfectly aligned with the moon in your 8th house of metaphysics and mysteries. Message may come through loud and clear, but if they feel a little fuzzy, consider taking a class to develop your psychic skills like reading cards or other forms of divination.
Hey guys, my name is Gina the Mermaid Queen here. So today we are checking out for the SML movie Jeffy's Parents. So I ain't never seen both before, don't you think? Well, in that case, this Sunday we will bring you to the Super Bowl 55. And you know what? I believe this. So let's go ahead for the SML movie Jeffy's Parents, and I hope you enjoy this video.
Yeah.
Jeffy, but you gotta eat them. So open your mouth. Jeffy, open your mouth.
Oh no, how to open my mouth, Daddy?
You open it right now, Jeffy. Jeffy, open your mouth.
Baby, can you help me out?
Jeffy, please eat your green beans.
Okay, Mom.
Just eat the green beans.
Really? Jeffy, open your mouth.
Hold on, Daddy, real quick.
Huh?
Where'd he go?
I don't know. What's he doing?
Read it, Daddy.
I'm not eating
Jeffy,
it.
Huh?
Do? Oh.
Jeffy, you're gonna eat your green beans and you're gonna like it. Here.
Breaking news?
Breaking news, son. World-renowned painter Jean-Pierre Francois has died. He reportedly shot himself in the head making a painting called The Suicide.
Oh.
He leaves behind his $1 million fortune to his only child, who is unknown at this time.
Jean-Pierre Francois?
That's so sad.
Let us die?
Well, he got famous for putting paint in his nose and sneezing it on the canvas.
What, he got famous for sneezing on a canvas?
Yeah, it's genius.
I finished all my green beans.
You finished all your green beans?
Yep.
Are you sure they're not behind the couch, Jeffy?
Nope.
I'm gonna go check.
All right. Mommy, I lied. Daddy's gonna be mad.
Oh, Jeffy.
Jeffy!
What?
They're behind the couch.
Those aren't mine, Daddy.
Then whose green beans are those, Jeffy?
I don't even know.
Tell the truth, Jeffy.
Okay, Mommy. My eyebrow might be all over that remote.
Ew!
That's it, Jeffy.
Yucky.
Is it my phone? Hold on, it's my phone, and then you gotta go stay in the corner.
What the hell's a corner?
Hello?
Oh, hi, is this Mario? The guy that chainsaw a couch?
That's Wendy O'Cooper, all right.
Yeah, this is Mario.
I believe the naughty ones.
Is that really why you called me?
Kinda, yeah. I'm still kinda pissed off about that, yeah. But I actually called because I have a woman here in the office, and she's saying that she dropped a child off here about a year ago. And now she's
why? Jeffy? Good God, it's Cora!
Alright, Jeffy, when Mario gets back, you're going to say you're sorry for dumping green beans behind the couch.
Okay, Mommy.
Oh my God, baby! Guess what?
Hey,
guess
Mario, wait! Before you say anything else, there's something Jeffy needs to tell you.
What is it, Jeffy?
Daddy, you have something to tell your peepee.
What?
Your balls.
What? That's what you're gonna tell me.
No, Jeffy,
you
say the other
thing.
You believe
the naughty
one.
I don't really care, because guess what? Jeffy's real mom is coming to get him.
What?
Yeah, the apartment complex just called me, and they said that some woman is looking for a kid that she dropped off a year ago. So it has to be Jeffy's mom, so we're gonna be free.
So no more Jeffy?
No more Jeffy. You hear that, Jeffy? You're gonna be gone. You don't get to deal with this anymore.
Selena knew this, huh?
No more mommy and daddy.
Oh, not again.
Mario, when is she gonna get here? here.
In like 10 minutes, so get Jeffy all prepared, because we're never going to have to see him again. I'm free! All right, Jeffy, any minute now, your real mom's coming to get you. I never have to see you again.
Mommy, I don't
Jeffy's
want to
go. Real mom.
I don't want you to go either.
She's not your mommy. Don't call
oh
her
mommy.
Your real mommy's coming to get you.
Just...
Oh my God!
That's a nasty mother? Why are you coughing?
I'm sorry, I'm a little sick, and also maybe a little pregnant. Can I come in? I want to meet the people who've been watching my baby.
No,
no. Oh, thank God, my Jeffy's safe. Poor baby.
Yeah, Jeffy's all doing fine.
Hey,
Oh, yeah.
Alcohol in it?
But you don't want to miss this.
Are you pregnant?
I don't even know. Hey, I'll spit on you for $1.
Oh.
Oh.
I don't care about this.
Jeffy, go with your mom and leave. Come on, Jeffy, come to mommy.
No, Diane, that's not what happened.
Jeffy, don't start talking crazy. Just close your mouth before I smack it.
Well, yeah, Jeffy, go with your mom.
Wait, Jeffy, what did happen?
All right, mommy, this is what happened.
All right, we're here.
Where we at, mommy?
See, I don't want to be your mommy no more. So you're going to find a new mommy and daddy.
A new mommy and daddy?
Yeah, you're gonna go over to those apartments, and you're gonna knock on every door until somebody answers. And then whoever answers is gonna be your new mommy and daddy.
No, but I don't want a new mommy and daddy. I want to live with you. I love you, mommy.
I don't love you. You're ugly, and you're stupid, and you waste my time. So go, get out of here.
Oh.
Can I show my brain joke?
Yeah, sure, whatever you want. Just go.
But mommy, what if I forget my name?
Oh, Jesus Christ. All right.
That's Jeffy, right. Huh?
There you go. Your name's on your shirt. It says Jeffy.
Jeffy?
Yeah, so if you forget your name, just look at your shirt, okay? Now get out of here.
Well, what if they don't want to be
it's
my
coming.
All right. Putting this note on your shirt. It says you're a good boy. Now get out of here.
Say I'm a good boy?
Yeah, now go.
Bye, mommy.
Leave. Go. Got to be rid of him.
Bye, mommy.
Bye, mommy. You're missing you. Come now.
Jeffy?
Yeah, what are you doing? What is that sticky note saying?
Oh, he said I'm a good boy.
But please babysit. That's what happened, Daddy.
Oh.
Mommy would never give you away. Just mommy wants you more because she loves smokes. And mommy does love her smokes.
Jeffy, you have to go with your real mom now.
Yeah, go come with mommy.
Oh, bye.
Please don't make me go with old mommy. She hates me and she calls me bad names.
But, Jeffy, that's your real mom. Shower right there. Oh, yeah. Come on, Jeffy. We gotta go.
Yeah, Jeffy, you go with your mom.
Yeah.
Go, Jeffy.
Come on, Jeffy.
I really hate Fancy.
I mean, take you home.
Jeffy, go with your mom.
Jeffy, come on. Come on, Jeffy. We gotta go. Come on.
Daddy,
come on, Jeffy. You're being a bad boy. I gotta get paid. Come
on. Oh, my. So... That's why you happened.
Mario, I can't believe you let that terrible woman take Jeffy away!
Well, he's not our responsibility anymore. That's his real mom, and I don't care about him.
Mario, she beats him!
Good!
But I'm...
Shit. Your mommy's lottery ticket now, okay? See, your daddy was a famous painter, and he died, and he left you millions of dollars. So now, whenever you're 18, that money's gonna be mine, and you can live with whoever the hell you want.
I don't wanna live with you, mommy. I don't like you. Oh,
just go in and drive your car, okay? But unless they try, huh?
This is a stolen car, and I don't wanna attract any more attention.
Jeffy's gone now. That's all that matters. No more Jeffy. Just me, myself, and I. It's quiet. I get to relax. My life gets to go back to normal. Get to relax. No more Jeffy. Oh, man.
What?
Baby's son. What are you doing, Melvin?
Melvin.
What are you doing? Just go that way. Just go that way. No cat piano. Stupid cat piano. Jeffy always played.
We don't see about the meow meow piano.
Just
relax about this.
I'm hungry.
What did you just say?
I'm hungry.
What did I tell you about being hungry? You wait till next week when the check comes in. You've been a bad boy. You don't get to eat this week.
Meow.
This is kind of fun.
You get rid of this. This is a quiet piece, huh?
It is really quiet.
Oh, really?
But that's what I want. I want quiet. No noise. No Jeffy. No nobody.
Oh, great. Now it's raining. Jeffy! What? Oh, my baby!
Run away, Jeffy! Go, Jeffy, go. Ding dong.
Who's that? It's probably Rosalina. Hello?
Hey, Dad, can I please go with you?
Oh, Jeffy, what are you doing here? How'd you get here?
I jumped out of Mommy's car because she was hitting me and she said I couldn't eat for a week, Dad.
Well, good.
No, Dad, please. Dad, please let me live with you.
No, remember that time you locked me out of my house, Jeffy?
Yeah.
They're locked out. Huh?
All right, Jeffy. I'll let you in for a few minutes until your mom comes back.
Just go inside,
yes,
huh?
5 minutes until your mom comes back.
Awesome.
All right, Jeffy. You're gonna sit right there until your mom comes and gets you.
You found my cat piano, Daddy?
Yeah.
I thought you ate it.
I did, but I threw it up because it was gross.
Will you play my cat piano, Daddy?
No! Why would I play that? It's annoying and childish and stupid, and I like the quiet.
Well, I think you were playing my cat piano.
I wasn't playing it. It's stupid. I would never play it. I like peace and quiet.
Just peace like quiet. And quiet, huh?
You're not gonna try to play it?
No, Dad. I don't want to annoy you.
Yeah, good. Because I hate it. It's annoying. It is really quiet here, so, I mean, I guess if you wanted to play it, you could.
I can play my cat piano, Dad?
Just this once. Just Fine, because Dad. It's really quiet here, so you can play it this one time.
Thanks, Dad.
One at a time. Did I ever tell you, huh?
What? Who's that? What? Jeffy, I think your mom's here.
Oh, no, Dad. Please don't tell her I'm here.
Hello?
Is Jeffy here? Please tell me he's here.
What's going on?
I was at a McDonald's getting Jeffy a Happy Meal, and he said he had to go to the bathroom, and then he ran.
That's what happened?
Yeah, go, please find him. Is he here?
Is Jeffy here?
Did he come back here or not?
Let me take a look around. Just give me a second. Let me look around.
Yes, I know about you.
Just give me a second.
Go away, Nancy.
Please don't make me go on her dying. Please.
She's your mom, Jeffy.
What?
Give me a second, Jeffy. sit on the couch.
You're not gonna make me go backwards, are you, Daddy?
Just go sit on the couch, Jeffy.
Did you find Jeffy? Please tell me you did.
Yeah, I did.
Thank God!
He's on the couch in there.
Okay, thank you!
All right, Jeffy's right here.
No, Jeffy, my baby!
Please don't hit me!
I would never hit you, sweetie. Oh, Mommy loves you. Could you give us a minute alone, please? I have to give Jeffy some kisses.
Okay, please don't leave me alone.
Jeffy,
I'll be right back, Jeffy.
You look like that.
Jeffy, get your ass over here.
No.
Jeffy, get over here.
No.
Jeffy,
don't hit her. That's Brooklyn guy, all right. You're under arrest, Nancy.
Worth million? What is she talking about?
Donnie, is old Mommy gonna go to jail?
I don't know, Jeffy.
Okay, so she's getting arrested for child abuse, prostitution, and a number of other things.
Yes.
Great.
What's this mean for Jeffy?
No, well, see, the good news for you is that now that I know Jeffy's not your kid, you don't have to take care of him anymore.
Really?
Yeah, I can send him straight to foster care. Or if you want, you could adopt him.
Foster care, I think, would be best. They'll take care of him, right?
Well, kind of. It's not great, honestly. It's not as good as this.
Oh, well, I mean, I've lived with Jeffy for about a year, and it really wasn't that great, so
yeah.
I think foster care would be best.
No, Daddy, please, let me live with you. I promise I'll be your best boy ever, Daddy.
I mean, we had a lot of bad times.
You don't remember any good times at all that would, like, help this?
Any good times? Good times with Jeffy? No.
Wow, that was really fast.
Yeah, the
no good times at all.
There was none. No,
wow.
It was pretty bad.
Okay, well, foster care it is then, I guess.
Daddy, please don't make me go there. I really want to live with you. I promise I'll be good.
It's up to you.
It's a mystery, huh? Really, that is, huh?
Yeah, definitely.
And he left it all to Jeffy?
Yeah, but see the thing is, it's in a trust, so he doesn't actually get the money until he turns 18.
Well, how old is Jeffy? What's it say here?
According to this, it says he is 12. You know, just 6 more years, not that bad, right? Maybe if you're a good parent, he'll give you some of it.
Maybe if 2022, but Jeffy is turning 18. Next year, but
Jeffy,
it's a shame.
Why'd you put the paintbrush in your nose?
Why?
Let me see what you painted. Jeffy!
Why?
You painted the Mona Lisa on your egg?
Who's that?
Jeffy, you painted the Mona Lisa on the egg. I guess he could be the son of the painter.
Huh.
Yeah, because Jeffy's really good at stuff, like certain things. So just 6 more years and I could possibly get some of it. Well, I adopted Jeffy before I knew about the money, so I'm a good parent.
Yeah, sure, yeah.
Oh, wow.
Just send you it, huh?
Okay, so I guess everything just goes back to normal. But you're going to be a good boy now, Jeffy, right?
Yep, and you're my real daddy now, Daddy.
I guess. I mean, adopted dad, but...
Yep.
All right, thanks for everything, officer.
Yes. Yeah, see, I actually didn't leave the AC on in the car, so it must be getting pretty hot in there for her. So, I'm gonna just, skedaddle, you know? I'm gonna just go. I'm gonna just leave. I'm just gonna take off. You know, I'm gonna scream. Hit the old dusty trail, you know what I mean? Just 23 skidoo. I'm gonna go. Bye. Yes. You call me if you need anything.
Alright.
911.
Okay. Alright. Alright, Jeffy. Let's go have our first day as...
actual father and son.
All right, Daddy.
And Rosalina's back. Well, that's it for this video, but tune in for the next video. But it's getting craftier for Mulder the Fish. So we'll see you next time. To learn more of some of these horoscopic chapters and all of these requests for the horoscopic characters, visit our website at deviantart.com/mixopolischannel. Have a great day!